170 pounds, two undefeated wrestlers here. Division II, OHSAA, State of Ohio Wrestling. Brody Conley from Tiffin, Columbia. Nationally ranked. He's in the blue singlet with the yellow and the green ankle band. Conley goes quick to work. That's been his MO for this whole tournament here the last 2 days. Conley getting to work early. Makes quick work of his opponents. Undefeated from Hartley, however, is Dylan Newsom, the sophomore. Newsom, state qualifier last year. Brody Conley Jr., state qualifier last year, took fourth in 2019 at 145. Conley is nationally ranked at number 19 and is committed to Cornell.
Defense
soap.
left here in the third.
Shot by Conley. He's got that down there.
Tries to put it on the shelf there.
Diving under is Newsom.
Back
door, Conley looking for two. Newsom still has the leg. 1:15 left. Newsom lifting that leg. Potentially dangerous. Four to three. Dylan Newsom. 1:13 left at 170 pounds. Division two. State of Ohio. State finals. Shot by Conley. Disappearing is Newsom. Another one by Conley. Coming out to the side is Newsom, but Conley grabs and tries to control here. Newsom looking like he's in trouble. Conley trying to lift away. 32 seconds left in this match. Newsom in the lead. Conley needing the takedown for the win. And Newsom trying to, there it is. Conley grabs the takedown now. Short time, 18 seconds left. Brody Conley adding near fall points now. Brody Conley going to be a state champ here at 170. Junior from Tiffin, Columbia, gets it done. Good match here, 170. Nice battle. Brody Conley, your winner and state champ.
Brody Conley.